Hello, Pocoyo and Pato. What have you got there? Oh, a comic book. Those are some huge, scary monsters. I bet they make scary noises too. Can you make a scary noise like a monster? Come on, everyone. Let's make monster noises. Yay! That's really scary. What was that? A toy car. I think you'd better get out of its way, Pocoyo. I wonder where it's going. I think Pato is more interested in monsters than the car.
Car.
Hurry! Keep up, Pocoyo! Goodness! A toy city! Amazing! It looks like it's made of blocks. Pato, you've got to see this. You'll love it. You two look like giants. What are you two thinking? I see. Pocoyo will be the monkey monster and Pato the terrifying dragon monster. Oh, hang on a minute, Pocoyo. Pato's right, Pocoyo. He's the dragon monster and you're the monkey monster.
Okay.
Very good, Pocoyo. What's this? Some little creatures? Oh, he hasn't seen them. Pocoyo can't see the poor little creatures because he's having so much fun being scary. Oh, dear. I think Pocoyo and Pato are scaring them. Now, Pato, wait! Oh, no! Oh, dear. Pato, that's enough now. Pato, Pocoyo, stop the game. This is really going too far. Pato, Pocoyo. Oh, dear. They're making so much noise, they can't hear me. Can you shout stop with me? It's our only chance. Ready?
Stop playing!
Pocoyo, those buildings that you're knocking down, there are things that live inside them. You can't see them because they're hiding. Look over there, inside that building. See? I'm afraid you've given them quite a scare.
Friends!
They're still afraid of you, Pocoyo. You've smashed up their city through your monster play. You need to put things right. What do all of you think? Should Pocoyo and Pato rebuild the city?
Yes, they should rebuild the city!
Great idea! Yes, they should! Now that's better! Come back, little creatures. No need to be frightened. Good as new. Only, where's Pato? Ah, you built them a fairground, too. How nice. Pato, you are the fairground. Well, that is original. Hooray for Pocoyo and Pato! Hooray for being considerate! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oops, oh, dear. Careful. That stuff's slippery, you know. Can you tell Pocoyo the name of that frozen slippery stuff?
Ice.
Yes, it's ice. Pato is skating on the ice. Why not give it a try, Pocoyo? Beautiful! Hey, you're a natural. These two fine skaters displaying excellent form today. Really astonishing style. Here's a lift and... oh, tremendously tricky helicopter-like move from Pato, followed by a flawless landing. Both skaters demonstrating exceptional style and grace. Wow, perfect finish. We're really seeing two pros right at the top of their game. But we'll have to wait and see what the judges have to say. Baby Spider, give them a 10. And a 10 from Baby Bird. And Caterpillar, a 1. Ah, a 10. A perfect score for these two fine skaters. And here's someone we're all waiting to see, Elly. Surely one of the most graceful dancers. Athletic, ladylike, elephantine. Surely a winning combination. And here she goes. Lovely! A study in... oh, dear. Elly, are you all right? Ah, and here come Pocoyo and Pato to help Elly to her feet. Ah, hello, Fred. What's that? You're going to be dancing with a partner? Well, who is it? A saw? What can he be up to? It's whale! You know, normally you don't see a whale taking part in skating competitions. This is really something. Fantastic height on this! And now for the catch! This is gonna be spectacular! Well, let's see what the judges have to say. A 10 from Baby Spider. Baby Bird still hard at work. The pressure on these judges has to be extraordinary. What about you, Caterpillar? 10 from Caterpillar. So, it's all up to Baby Bird. Looks like he's decided he gives the performance a daisy wearing a hat and driving a car. Here's Elly again. Looks like she could do with some encouragement to get her back on the ice. Can you help me to tell her to try again?
Try again!
You can do it!
Ah, here she goes. Very good. And... stunning! Oh, dear. Oh, Pato once again squashed entirely flat. But he's right back on his feet. That is one plucky duck. But it looks like Elly doesn't want to play anymore. Perhaps she would do better if someone who's really good at skating helped her. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato who could help Elly?
Pocoyo and Pato!
Yes, that's a great idea. Help her! What's this? Ah, looks like Elly has got a little help from her friends. Excellent. I do believe you're getting the hang of it, Elly. Good for you. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Pato! And Elly, where did she go? Wow, just look at that! This is the kind of performance you see once in a lifetime. All she needed was a little help getting started. Stunning! A dazzling display from this pink pachyderm. But let's go to the judges. And it's... 3 tens! A perfect score! And 10s from the other competitors! Wow! Hooray for Elly! Hooray for helping friends! Bye-bye! See you soon! You're packing all your things up. You're leaving? Oh, dear. But, Pato, you're not really going away, are you? This is really it, then? This is goodbye? Thank you. You want to say goodbye to Sleepy Bird? Pato, do you really have to go? Goodness, that's a plane! He is really going! But Pato, you can't go. Please stay. Maybe if we all ask him, he'll stay. Ready?
Please stay, Pato.
Don't go.
Don't go.
Please stay.
Don't go.
Please stay.
Oh, no use, I'm afraid. This is it, then. It's time to say goodbye to Pato. Let's all say goodbye to Pato together, shall we? Yes, I think Pocoyo and Elly have had enough of this farewell, Pato. This is so sad. Bye, Pato. Us all along, Pato. Woohoo! Let's have a welcome home party. Pocoyo, what are you doing?
My turn.
Your turn? Oh, I see. This is all a game. You each have turns to say goodbye and then come back home again. Wonderful. What do you think? Should Pocoyo play the goodbye game now?
Yes, Pocoyo's turn to play.
Bye-bye, Pocoyo. We'll miss you. This is fun. Hooray for going away and hooray for coming home again. Bye-bye. See you soon. Pocoyo?
Hello.
Now let me guess. You're going to play catch.
Pato, play.
No. Oh, come on, Pato, it's fun. Looks like Pato really doesn't want to play catch. Well, what do you want to do, Pato? I see the seesaw. Well, maybe you could play ball with Pocoyo and go on the seesaw afterwards. Oh, you'll only play on the seesaw? Oh, hi, Elly.
Play?
Looks like Pocoyo's found someone to play with after all. Now, don't look so gloomy, Pato. You can go and play with them, you know. No. You're just going to sit and suck, are you? That doesn't look like much fun by yourself. Can you tell Pato how many people it takes to play on the seesaw?
Two.
You need two people.
Yeah, that's right. The thing about seesaws is that you really need a friend to get any fun out of them. What's that, Pato? You say you've got a friend? The perfect friend? Who? But that's just a machine. I see that button turns it on. Goodness! Pato! That machine made another you! It looks as if you really have found the perfect friend, Pato. Someone just like you. Oh dear, you two want to play with the same thing. Another Pato? What will you two play? This seems more like it. You're right. These Patos didn't make such good friends after all. Maybe this one will be perfect. Aha! Watering flowers, a favourite pursuit. That Pato likes watering as much as you do. A joke! Haha, wonderful! Oh, I suppose that Pato has heard your joke before, Pato. It seems this Pato wants to watch your other favourite channel. Another Pato? Oh dear, the Pato copy has copied himself! Pato, is this machine really helping you get what you want? You say those other Patos are selfish. They only want to play their way. Oh dear. Oh, perhaps this machine wasn't the best idea after all. Pocoyo, Elly, Pato has a slight problem here. Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Elly where to look to see the problem?
Behind you!
They're behind you!
Pato's everywhere! Oh, they're out of control! What can we do? Think, 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 think. You've got an idea. Oh, do hurry. Oh, please hurry. Quick, quick. The machine, of course. Oh, dear. Do you think Pocoyo should press the button to turn the machine off? Well, that's a relief.
Play?
Terrific! Hooray for friends! Hooray for being different to each other! What's this? Oh dear! Bye-bye! See you soon!